Hi guys, Dr. Brad Maru here. I'm going to be talking a little bit about lower back and about how to stretch out the lower back. And actually, it's going to be counterintuitive because we're actually going to be stretching out the front hips. Because what I find more often than not, that lower back pain is actually coming from an imbalance between the front hip flexor muscles and the buttock muscles. So one of the things I almost always recommend people when they have lower back pain is a front hip stretch. So we want to do this type of stretch. It looks like this. You get down on one knee, like so. Knee is going to be in line with the shoulder. Heel and toes underneath the heel, and body upright and straight. Now, you're going to push the hip forward, and you're going to feel that stretch right through the front of the hip. And you're going to hold that there, again, 60 seconds. 60 seconds is how long it'll take to really make that stretch change more permanent, but it also has to be done consistently. So doing this stretch at least twice a day, 60 seconds each side, and over the course of a week to 2 weeks, will start to take real positive effect on any hip tension or lower back tension. But again, if it's something that's still not resolving, then that's when you've got to go see the chiropractor, get it checked out, and make sure that everything is okay. Hope this helps. Try it out at home. Do it for at least a couple days and see how it helps you with your back. Hey, I'm Dr. Brad Maru. Thanks for listening.